A very good morning, my dears. Welcome back to our EVS class. Students, today we are going to discuss about next season. Are you ready, dears? Yeah. Now let's start. Next season, spring season. Spring. The season between winter and summer is called spring. February and March are the spring months. Spring season is beautiful because this is when a lot of flowers bloom. It is a pleasant season. Pleasant means enjoyable, pleasing or attractive. Okay. February and March are the spring months. Students, you know, in spring season, birds start singing sweet songs. The trees are blooming. Tiny birds appear on trees. Birds are followed by blossom and leaves. See, the grass is growing and flowers are blooming. Students, you can see the beautiful flowers and butterflies. And bees fly from flower to flower. Family enjoy a picnic in spring sunshine. Students, we have learned about five seasons: summer season, rainy season, winter season, autumn season, and spring season. So, how we protect our body in summer season? Yeah, in summer season, we wear cotton clothes and we all like ice creams and cold drinks. So, all this help us to keep our body cool in summer season, right? Yeah. Next, how we protect our body in rainy season? Yeah, in rainy season, what we use when we go out in the rain? Yeah, raincoat and umbrella. Next, how we protect our body in winter season? Yeah, in winter season, we wear sweater, scarf, boots, gloves, cap, etc. In winter season, we had some special foods. Soup, tea, coffee, some kinds of hot foods. All this helps to keep our body protected in winter season. See, students, as the season changes, so do the changes in the food we eat and the different clothes we wear. That is season effect. See? Season effect. The food we eat, the clothes we wear, the house we build, the game we play, the crops we grow. See? These are the season effect. See? In winter, people living in cold countries enjoy winter sports. See, ice skating, skiing. See this picture? Next, in summer, we go to the beach or the swimming pool. People love spending time at the beach. They wear swimming suits. You can have fun with the inflatable raft or with the inflatable rubber ring. Other people prefer riding on a jet ski. You can sit under a beach umbrella and have an ice cream. Children love playing with beach toys and buildings and castles. Okay, see, swimming pool, beach side. Okay, students, let's wind up our today's class. Thank you to all.